In our coarse spun yarn factory, the production of coarse spun yarn is divided into the following processes: opening and cleaning, carding, drawing, roving, spinning, post-processing. After this series of processes, the selected staple fiber will eventually become the finished coarse spun yarn. Step 1. Opening and cleaning process. In this process, the short fiber is made into a uniform fiber roll to create conditions for carding process. This process can ensure the whole batch of short fiber will have the same strength and color when it's spun into thread. Step 2. Carding process. After opening and cleaning process, the fibers will loose and contain from 40% to 50% impurities. Carding process can mix the fibers evenly and be bundled with a single fiber that is parallel to normal, while also removing impurities with strong adhesion. Step 3. Drawing process. In the drawing process, after the fiber strip is mechanically processed, the distance between the fiber and the fiber becomes closer, and the mixed composition and color of the fiber are more uniform. The treated fiber strips are wound into appropriate packages for use in subsequent processes. Step 4. Roving process. The main task of the roving process is to stretch and draw the fiber strips according to certain technical parameters, improve the parallel elongation of the fiber, and at the same time, the fiber gets the appropriate twist and is wound into shape, so as to facilitate the storage and use of the next process. Step 5. Spinning process. The spinning process is to spin the roved fiber into a spun yarn. During the process, a proper twist is added to make the spinning yarn have a certain strength, elasticity, gloss, feel and other physical and mechanical properties. After this, the spun yarn would be ready for the subsequent process. Step 6. Post-processing. Although the spinning machine has basically completed the spinning task, it does not mean the completion of the whole spinning project. The post-processing process mainly has the following four purposes. 1. Improve the internal performance of products. 2. Improve the appearance quality of products. 3. Stabilize the structural state of the product. 4. Make the appropriate roll form.